Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go.